Exputed. Oh. Hello, welcome. How goes it? Us wave. People wait for me to start streaming so they can start yelling. Love that. I'm not doing anything super exciting. In fact, if my friends don't get on, I'll probably switch to solo player. I'm not really about to grind missions by myself. I'm too tired for that. Give me 1 minute. I'm gonna go close my door app. There's just a lot of background noise right now. Ah, it does make you the vacuum cleaner. How did you know? I am just so tired. All hail, welcome. How goes it? How is your day? I really have no energy. I have like a monster energy drink right here, but I'm really trying not to drink anymore. Because I drink so much of it. I feel like it's probably a bad idea. Well, I'm probably gonna do a few of these solo missions and then just call it a day. I need to play some Dragon Age, I think, but I am waiting for Baron to get here to play that game. Okay. Take this sleep. I don't know where Gabe and Shadows are today, and they said they were gonna play. Big sad face. I should, in theory, be grinding solos in Fortnite for this Fortnite tournament that's happening this next weekend. But my will and desire to play Fortnite is extremely low. Like, I'll perform how I'm gonna perform. There's no way that me grinding out solos is gonna make me a better player for the tournament. I don't really believe so. Moving? Oh, okay, that was probably not the best idea, but trying to block him off. Oh my god. I'm on PC, yeah, but I'm using a Xbox One controller. Wow, I forgot I was really just been bad at everything. As just focused on talking about this tournament that I forgot that I was actually saying. Hello, Daisy, Daddy, welcome. Easy if I had someone. Alright, I'm just gonna shoot you, dude. I guess. Car is upside down. He destroyed it himself. You wish you'd be able to stream on PC. You can't. Is your PC on? What's the? I don't want to say bad, but is your PC not able to stream? Hello, XLI. My day was terrible. How was your day, sir? I am tired. Board. Gabe, are you here? Gabe, I need someone to play with. I'm bored out of my mind. No one was on Fortnite? Vlog on Fortnite, no one's on. So I was like, okay, guess I'm not gonna sit here and play solos all day. Then I log onto this, and also no one is on. Please. I need friends. Friends. Will it get my spirits up, XLI? I'm really just out here grinding missions by myself. I hate these stupid chase missions. If no one hops on this, I'll play some Fort. I'm really just bored. I don't want the energy for this. Anchor told me to say hi from his stream. Anchor is busy grinding out a solo dub because you wagered him like $150 or something, right? Damn. He's really trying his best. Gabe, where are you and why are you not home? Are you at work? Anything? Guess it is the blow up cars, right? That shouldn't be so bad. Yay! So like Shadows isn't on and Shadows is usually on. I don't know if Evan's on. Or Emmy's on. I've been trying to play Fortnite, but no one has been on. I should in theory be practicing for the tournament. But you can already ask Anchor how excited about this tournament I am. I'm so hyped. I'm so excited. Can you tell? I'm having a great ass freaking... In fact, maybe, you know what, Gabe? I'm gonna warm up on fucking Fortnite too right now. You know what? That's fine. I'm about to just fucking run some solos.
Boss, your executive assistant.
Fuck this. Yes,
exit the game.
I am super excited, XI. So excited to play this tournament. It's not... I appreciate that you put a tournament together, but it's like... No. I'm not gonna say it. Because I don't want to ruin anyone else's excitement, but holy shit. Fortnite is a big flaming dumpster. And like, I didn't... I've been defending Fortnite for a really long time. Like, a really long time. Season 10, everyone was over Fortnite and I was still on the Fortnite hype train. I was like, yeah. Don't worry about it, everyone. Fortnite's great. Love Fortnite. But... The skill-based matchmaking ain't it. I can't. I really can't. Hey, Jeffrey. How goes it, sir? How are you doing? I'm setting up my Fortnite now. And switching from GTA to Fortnite because... Why not? Gonna run solos until my... excitement for the tournament gets greater. I'm chilling. I'm just a little grumpy today because I am tired. Other than that, though, I'm chilling. I am not gonna get the ninja skin. Absolutely not. I am not. Oh my god. I went to go to my stream to change the title. Because. Yeah, I'm not gonna get the ninja skin at all. Are you gonna get it, Jeffy? I mean, I like the idea of his, Bro, did I just go down 7 subs in one day? Seems about right. I can leave the title up, but then just change it. Nah, that's not you, XI. I just don't have any desire to play Fortnite. And my squad is who knows where, which is, again, ruining my fucking mood. So it's like, okay. Everyone out here practicing with their teams, huh? Love that. No. I don't. Fortnite is just so bad that it shouldn't have to practice and that many times. Like, I literally have been watching Anchor for 2 days trying to get a solo dub. Like, custom skill-based matchmaking is just not it, Chief. I mean, next, I'm happy to tell you anything you want to know in DMs. I mean, I'll put it on blast on stream too, because I don't really care. No one's watching me anyway, but yeah, Jeffy, you want to carry me for a game? Alright. Oh, never mind. If he's like, oop, alright, that's. I'm not irritated at anything, I'm just grumpy because I'm tired. There's nothing to talk about. I'm just always. Let's change to a less sweaty skin. I have to get top 10 in solos anyway for my challenge, for my daily challenge, so that's okay. Play solo. Yeah, you're chilling. Gabe should be on too. I don't know where everyone else is. What will I wear today? Wait, actually, I'm gonna wear this girl. I actually really love her a lot. The new Remedy is fire, and apparently now you can get Ripley in purple or something, so that's interesting. Why purple only? I don't understand that. Yeah, she's so cute. Why are you dancing? And her pickaxe too. Oof, that's that purple pickaxe I've always wanted. Ripley versus Sludge. Oh, you get literally purple Ripley. Earn gold scavenger medals by searching chests, llamas, or supply drops. Keep air specialist ugly in different matches. Okay, and then. Oh, we can do both at the same time. Ring the doorbell. Oh, this one's kind of cool. Yeah. An opponent inside? Oh my god. Dance at Rainbow Rentals, Beach Bus, and Light Canoe. Okay. Like we're doing challenges again, squad. Still trying to do these. I'm so close. Okay, well, let's. Guys, let's make a bet. Who could win a duos match for a solos match first? Me or Anchor? Money's on me. I'm pretty confident. I'm actually not that bad in solos. And my solo lobbies are way easier. So, maybe me. I think that he gets a little too, like, he's distracted, he's reading chat. He's got the harder lobby, so everyone's pushing him all the time. I don't see him ever taking, like a hide approach. Like, always pushing. Where should I land? Lighthouse? You know what? No. Go Craggy. I'll push people, I guess. Why not? People who just stream like solos consistently, I don't understand. Y'all just play solos all day and then talk while you play solos? This seems like the biggest snooze fest to me. Oof. And then like you get killed, right? So then you just keep trying again. I feel like I'd get so tilted off of one kill that I wouldn't want to play again. And solos is such a build up. It's like, oh my god. Like you stay in the whole match for like 15, 20 minutes. And then you gotta start all over again. Oh, but no one to keep you company. Ah. Man, I'm really about to fall asleep. No money? Interesting. Interesting indeed. Wait, XI, do you have a solos win yet or no? Because you should be grinding out to get your first solo win. Ooh. SMG. I don't know. I was hoping one of my friends was gonna hit me up and ask to play GTA. Because I don't really think I'll be playing Fortnite for that long. I can spray through people's freaking wooden stairs, like the cracks in the wood, so. That's pretty fucked. Dave just popped off. I don't mind playing with Gabe, because Gabe's my boy. It's just like Gabe's lobbies are so hard. Like, bro, I'm not. Like, I played Shadows the other day. Literally logged me into freaking Tfue's lobby. How is this even fair for me? My KD is point fucking four. Let me be a bot in peace. Like, damn. Got my hair cut yesterday. Oh. Hoggers. Love that. I feel like I can get a sniper later, right? I feel like I need heals. And I can fish a better sniper out with the grapple. But every time I fish, I get fucked over. So I don't know how I feel about that one. Mm-hmm. Speaking of, didn't you say you got a dog the other day? Where's my dog picture? I is waiting. Wait a second. I didn't build that. Very interesting development. Very interesting. Oh my god. Scared the fucking shit out of me, Gansy. Thank you for the fucking host, my dude. God damn. Oh my god, I forgot how loud that shit was. Hello, sir. Thank you for the host. Oh my god. How have you been, my good sir? It has been a while, honestly. You seem much happier now that you've given up the Fortnite grind, though. Game fucking sucks. Did get one? Where's the picture? I want to see the dog pics. People were here the whole time and I didn't even... Oh, cool. They're gonna be nearby. This whole skill-based matchmaking thing. Also, no bueno. Encito's out here playing Dead by Daylight. We can play together one day, sir, because I actually have Dead by Daylight, but I haven't played it that much. I think I'm like level 5. Not much. I played with my friend Luna and my friend Andrew. They both asked me to play, but it's not something that I was like super, super into to play by myself. That really scared the shit out of me. My heart is beating a little bit, I ain't lie. Oh my god. Only I had a fishing pole to go fishing. Oh wait, a fishing pole. Okay. I think it's sniped or some shit. Really just out here fishing in the open. He looks a little laggy. No bueno. Oh, I fucking knew it. I don't have my sniper. Here, bitch. Like, y'all never just let me fish in peace. I don't understand. That's why the sniper that I dropped, too. Fucking. You don't think I'm gonna go fishing? Like, wow. Fish me at a blue sniper. I mean, fucking. You tried it, kid. Oh, 327. Can I, like, fish in peace now, sir? Like, I don't understand the issue here. An AUG, I knew it would work out. Actually, that's probably not a good idea. That's definitely not a good thing. This I probably don't need, the SMG. I gotta just survive three more people. Hello, Gabe. Oh, fuck. I don't know if my voice. Say hi after.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey.
Gabe, you made me wait. Angry face.
Mubby.
Nah, you're chilling. I was just wondering where everyone was. Damn, no one. Fishing spot. I have to get top 10 in solo, and I'm at top 12.
Fucking you got
box. Fucking box. Freaking box. Hey, hello. Oh, there's lots of fucking boxes. There was a fucking llama in this. I don't have any mats. It wasn't so far. I'll probably go back in there. I'm top 10. Auger. And better guns and everything in between. For a rebound. Aha! Is that where you are, buddy? Get out, bitch. I know you didn't just laser me. I don't have health for this. Bitch. No! That is so fucked. That is absolutely fucked. No, 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 no. No! That is so fucked. Absolutely fucked. I would have won that match. Hello, Baron. Hello, sir. That stupid bitch really needed to get a fucking kill. Like, for what? We're in the storm, you fucking... Oh my Christ. Like, top four. Hello? Gabriel. Those kids really did get wrecked. How have you been, Baron? It's been quite a while, sir. Oh, blitz duos. That's that super fast shit.
Yes, like, yeah, that's the zone. It's always moving one.
Dave. That fucking bitch that I was just up against cucked me. She literally just tried to fight in the storm. For what?
No. She dropped the bandage bazooka.
She did? I didn't even see it or hear you. God damn it. I would have won that one too. Lame. Really would have won that one.
It's a close one. You shit on the marshmallow.
Yeah, he really thought. My lobbies are way easier though. These people really just don't know what to do.
Yeah, this is got lost.
Classic example of why skill-based matchmaking doesn't work. I play above my skill level, I would think. At least just a little bit. But Fortnite is basing it on numbers. Or Epic, or whatever the fuck is in charge.
You just haven't played that much. The more you play, the more... you know, takes into account.
Well, I mean, I'm chilling. My solos are not bad. You're wasted, Baron? What the fuck? Baron is having quite the party, huh? Wow. Let's just try one round of blitz because it's super fast.
Yeah.
I knew that bitch had a bandage bazooka. I would have been set.
I'm pretty sure it was a bandage bazooka.
It was like a purple P90. And she might have had an AUG.
Yeah, well, she definitely shot you with the P90.
I really tried. Fucking storm. My hair is sticky from kicking you. Man's is wasted, huh? Oh wait, I need to go ring this doorbell, Gabe. I don't have a gun though, but I'm gonna do. I gotta go. Ding dong ding. Hey Poppy, how goes it? How are you, man? Woohoo. Everybody's saying hi today. Hey Gabe, you have a gun for me? I'll take a pistol. Oh wait, there's a chest right here? Or is that on the outside? Never mind, I have.
Oops.
For your challenges, you have to ring a doorbell with an opponent in it. A house.
I've got a shotgun for you and minis.
Ooh. Wow, is this our version of practicing for the tournament, Gabe?
I guess.
Anchor was talking shit before. He's like, Me and Nick have been practicing so much for the tournament. What about you guys? I was like, we're not doing anything. Really not even practicing.
I don't think we need much practice.
Yeah. And our teammate to be here. But hard to grasp.
There's two duos. I sniped the John Wick for 100.
Yeah, they're in here. Literally in the building.
They're rushing me. But...
rushing?
Oh my god.
There's third party the shit out of this. The one in the back is low.
Wow, I'm good.
Oh, give me your shit, dude. Gabe, I'm a little petrified. Fuck! 67 headshot. Not headshot, but face shot. Fuck your purple pump. Alright, not bad. Not bad, I guess. You want to do blitz or you want to do regular?
Doesn't matter to me.
I think Exo wanted to play when you got on too. I don't know. Xlay wagered Anchor if he could get one solo win and one duo win, he'd give him $150. And so he got the duo win with Nox yesterday. Now he's trying to get the solo win. And he's been playing solos for 2 days straight. Oh my god. Baron, sir. Baron, I played Dragon Age the other day for like 10 minutes on stream and then I was like, I can't do this, Baron's not here. And so I stopped. Do you think that it's nah. Do you think it's a good idea to play through Dragon Age Origins and Part 2 on stream, or should I just, you know, because I feel like it's more engaging to just watch Inquisition. But I don't know. I wanted them to know the story, but no one's really watching it anyway, so it, like, doesn't really matter. Either.
You know?
Just send me a message, because I just, love that. Oh my god. Well, at least I'm kind of awake now. I didn't even drink my Monster Energy. Gabe, I'm trying not to drink this stuff anymore.
Hooray! Yeah, drink a Red Bull instead.
No. I think this caffeine drinks fucked my stomach up, but I'm not sure. Okay, man's grab the trap over here. Okay, Gabe, are you fighting them or they're fighting you or what's going on?
I got one late. There's two teams here though, I think.
They're in this building.
It's two. And that guy is probably I just
yeah, I don't mind it. The whole series, Aaron. I'm trying to speed run it though.
Oh fuck.
Oh my god, a fucking trap. Don't you laugh, you piece of shit. Ah, love Fortnite. Yeah, I'll play the whole series. I'm trying to like speed 6 hours. I didn't mean speed run like that. Is it possible? Would I speed run that much? Shadows, thank you, I know. You see my very revealing shirt right now? Look. My neck is showing. That was debating me. I thought he was gonna be on. He's not on. I thought we were practicing, Shadows. Why are you not on? Feels bad, man. Stop being a bitch. Wow, then don't hop on because I'm not gonna stop. It was my all-girl school upbringing, Baron. I went to an all-girl school and they were like, Anna, you have to show your neck to lure in the men. It's not gonna work. And I was like, oh shit. So here I am.
Yeah, we men go crazy.
Just for the collarbone. Okay, shut up, Shadows. If you're coming into this game roasting me, I'm gonna kick you from my party, kid. Yeah, Gabe wants to play some Fort before we go into GTA.
The minty pickaxe looks like a normal candy cane.
What do you mean? Like the shape?
Like the color, with the new color setup that they put.
Boys are all new color setup, purple and... Okay, if he wants us to go on Discord. And he called me a hoe. Fucking bitch. Who are you calling a hoe, huh? And now you're not calling me a hoe. Oh, sorry. Hello? Gabe, where is she?
I don't know.
What's up, Shadows?
Retail? Good idea.
Hello.
Yo, Shadows, you're pretty low.
Hello?
Hello, yeah. Shadows.
Oh my god.
Gabe, you can hear me though, right? I'm not muted.
Hey, Anna, can you hear me?
I can hear you in Discord.
Yo, and Anna, can you hear me?
Oh my god, he probably messaged
you. I
was gonna say, he probably messaged you like, hey,
oh,
Gabe.
Oh fuck, there's no tree.
I should probably mute you.
There. No. God, Discord sucks.
Game.
Not as much as Fortnite, though.
Yeah, bro, I have no desire to play for. Oh my god, at all. This game sucks. It really sucks. But there's a tournament happening next weekend, so I guess I gotta play. But then afterwards, I'm done. Until February. What is that, like a 5-day fucking break? But still.
Yeah, no, I have a shotgun for you.
Thanks. Hey, Baron, did you hear about my super awesome prize wheel? That is totally behind me. It's pretty freaking sweet. If I do say so myself.
The tech ups. Did you get the tech, Anna?
I didn't know. No. I did not. Where is it?
I'm bringing it to you.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, so if you donate $5, 500 bits, sub, or gift the sub, you get your name written on the prize wheel, and then I spin it, and then winner gets a gift card.
Just wants money.
I just want your money. Duh. That's all you guys are worth to me. Is your freaking money. Give it to me now so I can quit my job. I don't understand.
Guys, I have an OnlyFans.
Oh. That what's gonna help me get the monies?
Here, look in general. I just
I don't really want. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. Alright.
That's hilarious. Someone sniped at me.
Tell him to stop.
Dude, this ninja skin.
I'm buying right it in front of us. I'm definitely gifting you.
I'm turning off gifting. Until it leaves the shop.
Look at me not being able to jump up. I don't know why I'm doing this, because I can't build the height. I should fight the battles I can fight. This one. Haha! Gabe, I knocked one. 127. The other one finished me because he a bitch.
Oh, this is the end.
Is it? No. I have faith in you. Is this another team? Yeah. I also ran out of candy, so.
Oh, what the fuck?
They can shoot through your stairs now. Through the cracks in the stairs.
Yeah, no, but he like fell down and hit me and then... God damn it. Whatever.
Why do I have to tweet funny things?
Because so what you're telling me, Shadows, is you're not joining us in Fortnite?
No, I'm updating. I need to hurry up and update so I can turn off gifting.
It comes out on Thursday.
Yeah, tomorrow.
Yeah. I might just get a whole bunch of V-Bucks for tomorrow. Wow. The ninja skin is gonna look really nice on my character. On my stream. Fuck. Dun 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 dun. People say practicing makes you better at Fortnite. I feel like taking a break from Fortnite makes you better at Fortnite. When you're playing it every day, it fucks with you. Real talk. If Anchor took a 1-day break and came back tomorrow, he'd get the solo dub.
Yo, Anna, look at my pickaxe. Does it look like the regular one?
Yeah.
Right?
What the fuck?
But in game, it turns into the normal one.
Mind your business, bitch. Alright, Gabe, this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna practice abusing L2 spam, and I'm gonna try to get that heavy AK. And we're just gonna...
Control. Play on Legacy or what you call it?
Of course not.
You don't. Well, you have to play on Legacy. Don't you have to play on Legacy?
Maybe you do, but don't worry about it. It could probably manage. Why would I play on Legacy when they have such good settings now? I don't understand.
I'm just saying the better settings now, like linear and stuff, are better for like tracking and stuff like that. But like, it's like they don't have as much L2 as linear does.
Yeah. But.
Or Legacy, whatever the fuck.
But I'm not gonna. Because I already fucked with my settings too much. And when I fucked with it last time, it pretty much broke it. And I couldn't hit any of my shots, so I'm not gonna do it.
Alright, I'm gonna play Tetris while I wait.
Okay, buddy. Your GTA is done downloading, Tetris?
Yeah.
But we're gonna do heist.
Yeah. Oh, you know what I found out that's cool? Anymore.
What?
Anna, you know how I have the name Shadows in the online Tetris?
Yeah.
So, if a name gets taken, you can't get it.
Oh my god!
This is the first time I've ever had the name just Shadows on anything.
He's carrying me, Gabe! Wow!
What's his name?
It's Dion YouTube. Go to fucking nice place, Dion, because it's probably a kid. So I can't say go to hell.
If it was Jaxify, I was gonna lose it, bro.
I would have turned my face cam off real quick. I'm tired of being in these men's YouTube videos. This kid
stop
was like
being bad and dying to him.
This kid was like, at work the other day, he goes, I told him that a long time ago that I was in a YouTuber's video, but I wasn't gonna tell him who because I didn't want him to look me up, and he goes, tell me who it is. And I was like, okay, starts with an S. He's like, oh, you're in Soar's video? No way! Soar! And I wasn't even talking about Soar. Soar's with Spencer.
Oh
and I was
my
like,
god, I had no match.
And I was
mean,
like,
that still works.
I was like, definitely not. Definitely
you're wrong, not. But right at the exact same time.
I was like, Soar sucks, bro. Why would I be in Soar's video? Fuck Soar. I didn't say fuck, but I was like, Soar someone's my enemy. I am not a fan of that man. He goes, but what about Sword Dylan? And I was like, alright, we're not in this conversation. Sword needs to go somewhere.
But Sword ZD.
Alright, Gabe.
I like him. He's funny.
Sword ZD? Or Sword?
Yeah.
ZD? Like, baked?
Yeah.
Is he Italian?
No.
So he just names himself after pasta?
I mean, your name is Anna, but you named yourself X. Like, what?
It's, it has a story. Shadows.
Are yeah, well, maybe name? His has a story.
Alright.
Why are you roasting the man? He didn't even do anything.
I don't
you.
Like Soar.
I hope I join Soar one day.
They made me look dumb in their video.
Anna, what would you do if I joined Soar?
I would tell you to put me in contact with Soma. Just, I don't care about the rest of them, just Soma. Twice.
Why?
Twice is too much. Because I clapped him and he was the one who fucking clipped the video. And then when we got into Soar's game again, Gabe clapped him, I think, and then he came back. Or I clapped him and he came back or something like that. I forget. I think I hit, sniped him. Or
X-Y
his friend, Jack.
And Nick were playing and they got killed by Jaxify and I was like, no way!
You're like, Jaxify, I love you! They were just ignoring.
Because I was hoping he was in chat, bro. I love him.
Do you?
Dude, thanks to Zap, I've gotten to talk to, like, some really high up there people. So, I'm vibing.
He's too cool for me. Someone hosted my channel before and it scared the fucking shit out of me. I wasn't expecting it and I forgot my thing is so loud.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
I'm surprised you haven't, like, muted the bot yet.
What bot?
Dog, I've been here listening to the same loop for like 3 hours.
What, Groovy?
Yeah.
Oh, I already muted Groovy yesterday.
No!
Because Evan was playing some sus-ass shit. I couldn't concentrate to that and GTA. I was like, nope, not today.
Dude, I've been sitting here listening to this loop on repeat, waiting for you guys to say something.
Well, I don't hear.
Are you kidding me?
Is that why you lured me into a...
No, I just played it for comedy, but...
It's my jam, dude. But can you please change it for the level of everything that's on there?
Have you been listening to yes. the whole time?
And he wasn't going to say anything.
Why didn't you say anything?
I thought eventually it would end.
That's a 10-hour loop, bro. That's what plays when you die.
Felt like I was in purgatory.
You were.
Gabe, which side? The side you marked?
East. Why do people keep coming into my house? What the fuck?
That's a little fucking sus. Tell them to stop.
Yeah. Oh.
No way, dude!
Well, Shadows, come join us in Fortnite. It's a very riveting
it's
experience.
Still updating.
It's a riveting experience. It sounds like we're having a jolly good time.
I'm having a good time in Tetris. Away from Fortnite.
Yeah. I'm having a great time.
I said away from Fortnite. Okay, you go.
Fuck you.
Wow.
Not you. The stupid ass fish.
Wow, that's not very nice.
Fuck! He was one shot!
Did I tell you I wasted a whole day yesterday playing this?
Alright, two shot. He was 62. What the fuck? He had shield and everything? What, playing Tetris? Yeah, you told me you played Jace Triss with your friends.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. With no regrets.
Ask me why I play GTA all night.
Why do you play GTA?
Because it ain't Fortnite! It sucks. Fortnite is trash.
Guys, the female made a joke. Let's all laugh.
Pimp Nation rise. Okay, buddy.
Strafe's a simp.
Going on record to say that?
Strafe, are you in chat? Because if so, you're a simp, bro. And you can tell him that if he's not in chat. You can add him and tell him he's a simp.
Okay. I don't think he's in chat. Three people are in chat. I don't know who they are.
Simps.
I'm not going to click it.
What do you expect? You're showing all that neck.
Great.
Have you been asked if you have an OnlyFans before?
No, I don't even know what that is. Just the other day you told me, God. That was the first time I've heard of it. Why would they ask me?
I've never heard of it.
I'm a solid four, what do you
mean? I spend like to land 50 you. Bucks a month on it, bro.
Oh, wow.
I mean,
I'd rather land a Pleasant.
Rather land a Pleasant?
Then what? What's the other choice?
Holly Hedges.
Alright, Gabe, this friendship is over.
Gabe, this is the freaking strat you have for the tournament. It's not an award. Dun, 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 dun. But maybe no one will land at Pleasant.
Gabe, you know what's playing on my head or in my head on repeat right now?
That fucking song?
Yeah. But yeah, just over and over again. I've been playing this for 8 minutes now.
Damn, we're fucked, but okay, buddy.
Man, okay, buddy.
Thank you, buddy.
That's what you sound like. You're like, okay, buddy. Except more Italian. Okay, buddy.
Is that what it sounds like? Okay, buddy.
Okay, buddy. I do not sound like that.
That's racist, or whatever the fuck. I don't even call it.
That's a racist. Don't say that to me.
Quietly not read.
No, he probably.
Yeah, I know. That's why somebody got quiet. You need help? I know you're dead. Gotta give me a second.
Gross, dude.
I'm about to die. Wow.
Shocker.
Hey, Shadows, listen. We're all dead here, okay?
Gabe, you know what my plan is, right?
What?
You know what I'm trying to do?
Okay. Here, I have to turn you up.
Okay, I got one. Oh my god! I got one of them.
Controller thrower. You're bad.
I got one of them.
No, you
there's
didn't.
Just three. What do you mean? Gabe got zero. He got down.
You suck. You suck.
I got one of them.
You suck at the game.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
Suck at the game.
What do you mean? I'm carrying Gabe right now.
Talking. You suck at the game.
My ear's itchy.
I went back to Lava.
to what? To what, Gabe? You went back to what?
I went back to Lava.
Lava?
You went away, Gabe. Where did you go?
I'm back to Lava.
I can't play the game. I have to use the controller. having way too much fun. Yeah. Yeah.
And you can you climb, Gabe? Like, why is this gotta be me all the time? Like, I don't know why it's so funny to climb me all the time. Maybe switch it up.
Cause it's an easy target.
That's mean. That's fucked. I thought X-Lab was going to get on. He's not on, liar.
X-Lab is going to be
on. I'm gonna mute. You're 5 seconds from being muted. I'm not dealing with that today, Shadow. It's no funny.
What was that supposed to be? British?
I don't know. I'm just trying to play some Fortnite.
And failing miserably.
What do you mean? I'm not failing. I'm getting shots, which is more than I can say for the past few days.
What?
I haven't been getting any shots.
Oh, you said getting shot. I was like, what? How is that an accomplishment?
Because I haven't... When I played with you, Emmy, and Evan the other day, I just kept dying over and over and over again. But not even hitting anything, just dying.
Well, I mean...
And dying. Then dying some normal. More, and then dying again.
It's kind of normal. Not like it's anything new. Mm-hmm.
Oh my fucking Christ! Oh my god!
Died again? Shocker.
Yeah, but it was just this bitch. How did she land? Oh, okay. It waited Shocker. For me. Can you shoot me? Thank you. Justin. Kid Justin. You are the coolest.
Died to Kid Justin.
I know. Whoa. Kid with two D's. I know.
Couldn't be me.
Well, no, your game didn't update.
English major, by the way.
So exhausting to try to play Fortnite and also try to talk to Shadows at the same time.
What's exhausting about me, huh? Care to elaborate?
You're gonna get muted today. I'm non.
I'm sorry. Do I need to simplify?
Oh my god. Every time? This is gonna happen every time? I'm streaming?
Yes.
Oh, the cum zone, full of cum, hot, delicious cum.
Oh.
Hello,
Evan, you know what I've been doing for the past, like, 20 minutes that I've been in this call?
Harassing. Well,
trying to get muted.
He's gonna get muted. For real, for real.
He's gonna get muted.
Hey, Emmy, care to join us for, here to join us for tournament practice?
Sure.
It's not really practicing, it's just me dying, you know?
I mean...
You'll lose quick, it'll be a good, nice, short little,
Yeah, right? The less time I have to spend in it. That's a good point.
Yeah, speedrunning.
Speedrun the tournament, exactly.
Boom.
Calm the problems, Oliver. What happened, Emmy?
My speakers and my computer aren't working.
Why not?
Yes.
You don't wear headphones?
I do.
You don't wear headphones for him?
Like, when I want to watch videos and, like, move around and, like, fix stuff in my room, I can't because the sound isn't working.
You can use an external speaker, like a Bluetooth one, and then just plug it in.
Yeah, but I need to get one. Like, I don't know what's going on. It's like, your thing is unplugged. I'm like, no, it's not. It's plugged in.
No, it's unplugged. I'm like,
speakers are pretty cheap though. They're like $10 on Amazon.
Maybe my next paycheck. But it's just annoying that I have the speaker in there and it's just not working.
Oh,
imagine
man.
Your monitor having speakers. Couldn't be me.
Fuck. Got Halo yet, Gabe?
What's up?
You got Halo yet?
No.
Oh my goodness.
Dude, how many times do I gotta shoot this man?
That guy behind you has.
How many times?
More than that.
I literally hit him twice for like fucking two. With a fucking tag.
Well, then you need to do a lot more damage.
I was right in his fucking face. He's picking up his friend right here right now.
Oh, was that what he did?
I rage quit pretty hard today, too.
Okay.
Try shooting him with shotgun. Mercy.
I didn't know he was in that box. We're open.
What the fuck?
Are you guys getting that ninja?
I know you're
tomorrow?
Not laughing at me, Gabe, when you've been down first every single match. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying.
Alright, I gotta go.
Makes it feel.
Well,
thank goodness.
Don't
we came
me.
Just in time.
Well.
Wow, that means there's four of us and Shouse is leaving. Good night, Jettis. Just kidding.
Careful, baby, witty time. What is that picture in general? What is that? Is that a pistol with a grenade launcher? What is that? That looks sick.
Get my invite.
Whee! Are you guys gonna get that sick ninja skin tomorrow?
Yeah, of course. Instacop.
I'm gonna make him do the floss. So I can see movement.
At least I'm not seeing enough movement.
Exactly.
Wow, so Evan's not playing with us? Lane.
It's opening, lady.
Excuse me, what did you say to me?
Woman.
I'm
female.
You're not wrong.
When a dude calls a girl a female. Yikes.
That's well, we're guys. All the same character, technically. That's crazy.
Are we?
Yeah. We're all the manager.
What pickaxe was that?
The dead fire pickaxe?
Load. I command you. Load! Gabe, I need some help here.
Load, goddammit!
Thank you. Start moving along, I gave Gabe into this. You don't want a piece of Gabe, do you? He's a lot nice. He's a lot more mean than I am. I'm the nice guy. Smack! Oh, it worked.
I just thought I had to step it up to the next level because we were playing bad cop, bad cop. What? I said good cop, bad cop.
Wow. Literally no one's watching my stream. Kinda lame.
I'm watching it.
It's two viewers. You and someone else.
Me and Gabe.
I don't even think it's Gabe.
Me and your mama.
Yeah.
Hi, Anna's mom.
The only person who supports me. My mom and Emily.
You're welcome.
Wow. You're taking so long, Gabe had to sit down, Evan.
I'm waiting for the invite.
Wow, so you were not gonna say anything? Like, except the invite. Now it's one viewer.
It's me.
It's fine. Go home.
This song is lit.
Queefing too loud to ignore.
I love a quality.
Oops.
You have the right to queef.
Where are we going?
Slurpee?
Echo, echo. Double it up.
So how do you guys feel about the new color gamma? You feel like
the colors look different?
Does the game look different to you?
Oh. A little. Oh my gosh, okay. Like I guess a little bit.
Okay.
It's a little brighter.
I don't have gun.
My ears itchy.
I don't have gun. No gun here. Why does this building only have one fucking gun and he has it? Bitch. Fuck you. Oh.
Lord of mercy.
Out of nowhere. Oh. Look at my penis. Oh.
TTV falafel killer.
I hate you. 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 Meanwhile, Emily's having a good time. Alive. You got one of each.
Aw, oh, yeah.
She's a poop collector.
The poop.
Get him, it.
Gabriel.
Get him, Emily.
Ooh, 64.
No.
I left.
Left?
Yeah, I won't like back to lobby.
Gabrielle Granola.
Why, dude? What's up?
Because I'm a rage.
Aw, yeah, exclusive squad is back.
No, I'm taking off the skin. I gotta be something cool. This is lame.
What squad?
Much better.
Okay,
now I don't feel ridiculous.
Oh my god! I worked hard to get that glitch, and I was gonna say, okay, I was gonna say my glitch is not here. That fully glitched. Very nice.
I gotta be honest. I gotta report you for that. I gotta report you.
Report me?
Yeah, cause you're glitching. I'm gonna have to report that. Oh, I feel better.
Wonder why.
Is it a new map? They make it so you can revive people in PUBG yet, or is it still boring as fuck?
I've never played PUBG.
Let's just say it's pretty boring. You get in probably one fight a game.
Hey, Emmy.
Hmm?
I think that's why it's not. Oh, wait, never mind. It worked. It didn't say it on my screen. I'll say it on my
all this in this song. Okay.
Oh, I love this song. America. America, fuck yeah. Motherfucking hey now. Lee Wayne.
This is, Mr. This is Mr. Donald blowing up Iran.
I guess.
They should make another Team America with Donald Trump in it.
He's the leader. It's gonna be the greatest war we've ever seen. I guarantee it.
We have no intelligence.
The dipshits and pussy farts in Iran have no chance against us. God, our country's so stupid.
We've lost intelligence. We have no intelligence.
Oh god. Oh. Oh no no. Fucking hell. I need to end my stream before I rage. Okay, buddies.